No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you.
Hi there everyone, my name is Daniel and I'm the Vice President External of the University of Waterloo African Students Association Club, UWASA. We're just out here in the sun having our first ever Paint the Night event. We invited our first ever artist in Waterloo, Melissa Falcone, to come and teach us how to paint one of her very own artworks. And we're just getting feedback from everyone on how they're doing and how much fun they're having. Just good vibes generally.
From Viber, either the head is so hydra, or we let bygones be bygones. My God, you pay for your friends.
So let's go interview Ian and see what he has to say about the whole paint night.
Oh, hey guys.
Hi Ian, how are you doing?
Good.
Well, I really love your work here, you know, the perspective,
yeah.
The farthest mountain and the nearest mountain.
Yeah.
So tell us a bit about your work. What do you think about
this? This is inspired by, you know, I love darkness.
You love darkness?
Yeah, so I'm trying to, you know, make this as dark as possible.
Okay.
So yeah, this is supposed to be like a really dark night, really sad night, and yeah, that's what I'm going for.
Is everything okay though? Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Like my heart is not dark, but like my art is dark.
Okay. I love that.
Yeah.
Could you tell us how you feel about Paint Night as a whole? Paint Night. How you feel about the event?
I think it's so much fun. It's like nice to be outside, especially with nice weather, and then like painting, you can't go wrong with that. So.
That's good. Do you know how to paint before this event?
I took a couple art classes in high school, but I would definitely say that this is pretty user-friendly.
Okay. And what you've done, what would you classify as the hardest thing to do on the canvas?
The tree. Yeah, just because of like the thin lines and stuff, and like because it's so dark, you can't really like go back and fix it after.
Well, thank you very much for your time, Maria. So, Carol,
yes.
How are you enjoying this paint night session?
Oh my God, it's amazing. I'm amazing. I mean, it's great. It's like I'm feeling the vibe right now. I'm feeling the colors. You know, I can't see or my words. Everything has turned into colors. You know what I'm saying? It's amazing. It's great.
So, what would you describe your painting as?
My painting is in a state of emotion. You know, my painting is saying a lot of things, you know, speaking. Some parts of it are shouting, some parts are quiet, some parts are crying, you know. There's a lot of emotion going on, and that's where the colors come in, you know what I'm saying? That's kind of what's happening right now, you know. I'm even feeling emotional myself. I feel like crying.
I didn't know you had it in you. You know, this is some great work.
This is amazing.
I like the perspective over here, you know.
You know, yeah.
Thank you very much for your time, Carol.
It's been a pleasure. Thank you.
One word, how does your painting make you feel?
Wait, hold on.
Empowered.
Okay.
Makes me feel pleased. I'm happy with it.
I say it's beautiful, but I'm like, wait, is that describing myself or the painting?
Relaxed. It made me feel talented.
Color scheme of my painting really embodies what I'm feeling, which is like warm, sunshine, you know, a little bit of like exoticness in there, which really expresses who I am as a person.
Okay, that's amazing.
Yo, this night is the best, most relaxing night I've ever had in my
relaxing?
Life. Most relaxing.
That's a first.
You guys need to run these every day. No, don't do it every day.